A local consignment shop owner says her franchise is thriving once again, despite taking quite a hit during the pandemic. In the Small Business Spotlight, WCPO 9 News reporter Whitney Miller takes us to the Snooty Fox in Anderson.
Started 40 years ago with one, now there's 11.
The Snooty Fox consignment franchise is not new to the greater Cincinnati area. Selling gently used clothing and furniture, the store and its owner, Donna Spiegel, have made a name in the resale community.
Every day is like a treasure hunt. Like every day with all the stores, we average about 2,000 pieces a day that come in. We have customers that come in every day because they're afraid they're going to miss something.
When the pandemic hit last spring, each location had to close. They reopened in June of 2020. And Spiegel says after a year, they are finally on the rebound.
The first couple of weeks, we set records that we'll probably never see again because there were thousands and thousands of pieces that came in the door. We had lines out the door to look at everything.
With a bright future ahead, Spiegel and her team are looking forward to the return of their bus tours. Faithful customers travel from store to store, checking out the latest finds and making an adventure around bargain shopping.
We've been doing it for, gosh, 16 years at least. People that come in the spring will already book for the fall.
In Anderson, Whitney Miller, WCPO 9 News.